nobody else can stop you. And I'ma take you inside, outside, inside, outside, inside. Let's keep it inside.
On the sink, on the couch, on the bed, on the floor, on the porch, on the stove, on the roll. Touch my toes, out of breath, take it slow. I wanna feel it in my soul. Yeah, I know you love it when I'm on top. Gotta keep it going.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I'm Brittany, and today we're gonna be doing a review on this hair. I'm loving it, y'all. So this hair is called the Peruvian Half Wig Bundle. Yeah, Peruvian Half Wig Bundle. And yeah, this hair is really long. It's longer than Penny. I'm just loving it. Like, I'm gonna show y'all the actual length. So it goes, can y'all see? It goes about right here. Oh my god. Yeah. So far I really like this hair. It blends really good with my actual leave out. I don't know if you guys can see. And yeah, I like it because I don't have to like wet it or do anything. Like, it could just stay in its natural state. And I love hair like that because it lasts longer. Like, if you're constantly having to like put water on your whatever you have, weave or a wig, and like product, it like dries it out and it makes it like more tangled, more knotty, and yeah, it doesn't last. So I feel like this wig is gonna last for a while because I don't have to do anything to it. All I do is take it off at night, and I'll wake up in the morning and go to class. Boop. Put it right back on. And yeah, it gives you that fresh look. Like, I really love this. It's popping. Ooh, it's popping. It's popping. So, price. How much did I pay for this Peruvian bundle here? So, y'all, this wig literally on Amazon was $12.99. But with shipping was like $7, $8, I really don't remember. But all in all, I paid a total of $19.99. That's it. And that's including shipping. So the wig itself is only $12.99. And then shipping. But I mean, you really cannot beat this price though. Like, honestly, if you're a college student, this is like right up your alley. Like, come on now. What? This hair is giving me like Rapunzel. Let down your hair type of vibes. Like, yes, sis. A woman that doesn't need much. Two snaps and a twirl, sis. Like, this hair is doing it. Like, and it doesn't look like it's synthetic. That's the killing part. Like, it really doesn't. And I'm not even trying to hype this wig up and make them have more sales on this wig. It's just, it's pure facts. Like, this hair looks like, I don't know, human hair, like sewing hair. Like, this wig is just, Entre knew what they was doing with when they was making their wigs, because they just making bangers after bangers, and I can only respect it. Like, I love y'all, Entre. I love y'all. Like, I love your wigs that much that I'm willing to be sponsored by y'all. But yes, this is the wig. It is beautiful. It is wonderful. And I will drop a bunch of links at the bottom for y'all to click on, because this wig ranges from $11.99 to $19.99. You cannot beat those prices, okay? You cannot. Like, this wig is just, as I like it. I don't know if I like it better than Penny, but I like it because I don't have to do nothing to it. And because it's like, I don't know, I really like this wig. Like, I can't really do a comparison with Penny, because Penny, I love that wig. This wig, I love it too. But Penny, it was something about Penny that was just like, big curls, I love it. But this is more looser curls, more not so much defined. It's just really like, I like it. I'm a rocket. Point blank, period. So ladies, go out there and get this wig, because I know how it be when your hair not done, and maybe your little boo wanna kick it, or side boo wanna kick it, whoever wants to kick it, and you always like, I can't because my hair's not done. Now, when your hair ain't done, all you gotta do is throw on a wig cap, perhaps, and this wig, and be on your way. Be on your way. And maybe do like a face, and boom, looking like a brand new person. Brand new person. Can't tell me nothing.